I was 5 years old when I first saw a Vector in combat. I wasn't afraid. I may even shouted out in joy. I don't remember if the Syndicate or the Consortium won the battle, but I do remember wishing that the war would never stop. I wanted to go on seeing these incredible flying machines forever. When I was 15, I told my family I was going to become a pilot.